Hi friends, welcome to Excel Master. Today we will learn how to merge two tables into one table and two pivot tables into one pivot table. For this, first of all, we require a unique column in both tables and we should ensure that data should be unique. Then our work is complete. Let's see how to do this.